I just realized I had my webcam up the whole time. I'm not even sitting here. But it doesn't matter, because I'll cut most of it anyway. Bro, could you move? Thanks. Yes, I did it, y'all. We did it. Okay, could I please? I wish it would just, like, spawn you after this, like, this cutscene. That was just after this cutscene. I can wait and watch this thing, this kind of cutscene. Nitro, he's scanning the ground right now. They didn't.
My best and it's to some sort of area. And then someone putting five elites from Nitro himself.
Cool, thanks.
A little box for themselves.
And okay, I think. These guys just blow up, so it's fine, and that's why I like these two guys. And I guess it counts for charged shots, too, if I kill him, like, spamming these guys. Run our way through basically and kill him. That was awesome. Okay. That wasn't too bad. Once I read that once you get to certain parts and stuff, bam, achievement!
Coming into play and how much it changes those late game. We've got all replays from Tifu and Folks you can take a look at, but no, sorry, go ahead. I cut you off.
That glider redeploy mechanic has changed the way the game is played in a competitive setting. Big time. And thus far, it looks like a lot of these players are adjusting extremely well. Those early shots there, taking control of a very common landing zone for them. Tifu is there. I feel like he's there every single time we see a skirmish game.
Even more than that, final moments again on the high ground gives him the ability to decide to drop on down when the time comes. I think he follows up this launch pad with one of his own. So well done. The timing of that, he knows now, hey, I've automatically got the high ground if I wait. floats out and he's like, yes, please, go ahead, fight, fight, fight. You guys go. When one of them happens, pops the bandage. It's just not enough damage from that double barrel, and the victory comes on in, the victory royale. So he had three. We know Close he had at least two. So minimum five eliminations. Plus the victory royale. That's a 5-point game at least for that duo.
Yo, we did it.
Just
we
remember,
beat
too, if they had gotten to seven eliminations, every
all these devs, I'm mad at them.
So, yes.
Okay,
gameplay,
no one cares about the credits. Okay, so we only have four achievements left, and I'm so stoked. So we defeated the game on Brave difficulty without changing it. We defeated Mordu. So we just got 150 achievement score. So basically, you have to purchase all the upgrades to beat 100 enemies using Charge Shot, which I have a feeling we're super close because I just sat there and spammed as Merida to beat 5 enemies with a single Charge Shot, which I'm wondering if I can do with the.
And even down to when you saw the zone being
the
very far.
But anyways, I'm gonna go, I guess, buy the rest of the things, get one more achievement in, and then call it a video.
Invisible to everyone else. Be like a ghost pop out and just take those free shots when you can. As he mentioned, dealing that damage from up top.
So there's that.
Game one of four here in eight number one.
Let me go buy the rest of the credits. There was a crap ton of money. I could at least got $6,000 out of that, but I didn't because I didn't want to like go up there because he would have attacked me.
When I heard it was of like the size of what this event was.
So there was that. Sorry I couldn't finish this game on stream, but I just wanted to get to Red Dead, truthfully.
I got the first Lucky Llamas.
And if I can't buy all these, I'm gonna
do these. You take that first pennant.
I'm hoping I can.
But it's okay. We all make mistakes.
I'm gonna be off about one.
You see here, the
I'm off by about two. Oh no, I need like
1400.
Oh, yep. All right. So I'm gonna finish that up then. Go spam a level. Thank you guys so much for watching. Again, I apologize that I could not finish this on stream, but we did do it. And I will see y'all the next time I stream.
What really stood out
for you
with some of the new updates or just from what we saw.